ideas at Queen's College.
My name is Cecilia McHugh, and my big idea is to study earthquakes and tsunamis to prevent loss of life and damage to infrastructure of coastal cities. Within the past 70 years, the world has witnessed earthquakes with devastating tsunamis that have caused over 300,000 casualties. We don't know when and where the next one is going to happen. And so we study the characteristics of the deposits that this earthquake generates. We can date those deposits and understand the recurrence interval at which these events occur. And so then we will know if one is going to happen in 100 years or 1,000 years. In the Japan Trench, scientists did not realize strong earthquakes occur every 1500 years. If we knew that before, the Fukushima reactors would not have been placed in that area. Based on our findings, it's possible that you're going to have an earthquake near Istanbul within, you know, the next 50 to 100 years. We've had meetings in Istanbul with members of the government. We explain the science, and what they do is that they fortify areas of the city that they see are more susceptible to catastrophic failure. The main goal for us to prevent loss of life, especially in countries that are, you know, not doing very well economically, and the science community can play its role. We can do that through understanding the events, and we can do that through education.
Big Ideas at Queen's College is a Queen's College production.